Safety is priority number one in aerospace. To introduce a new product, it has to be demonstrated that it's safe. NLR supports its customers in the entire development chain, from initial idea to certified product. As this leads to more than only the desired functionality, we invite our customers to discuss their projects as early as possible, even when they are still in the initial idea phase. Together with our customers, we look at the entire package of requirements that a new product must meet. Let's say that you have a plan for a detect and avoid system for drones. Our specialists are not only well informed about all laws and regulations and the requirements that apply to them, we also have over 100 years of experience in developing aerospace systems and can thus advise on the design at an early stage. This may involve the loads to which a product is exposed, but in some cases, the product must also meet aerodynamic requirements. All disciplines are in-house. Therefore, NLR can easily call on any specialist in any area. Even the design of electronic subsystems can have consequences for a product. For example, it may have to fit in a housing and has to be cooled. NLR employs specialists who can develop software as well as hardware and can develop the electronics in such a way that it meets the requirements and constraints of the entire system. There always has to be a balance between weight, strength, and costs of mechanical structures. Therefore, it can be quite a puzzle for our customers to choose the right material for a product. NLR has extensive facilities for producing and researching aerospace structures. This entails a wide range of composites production methods to 3D multi-metal printing. NLR spends a lot of research on 3D printing of various metals. 3D printing offers new possibilities in the design and manufacturing of products, but also in the use of multiple metals. Even complex multi-metal structures can be printed in one go. In addition, a smart way of mass producing the product is also taken into account because production efficiency can also keep the final cost down. During the development of a product, it is not always necessary to have the complete and finished product to do a proper test. It may suffice to use a scale model. Sometimes, extra instrumentation may be needed to perform a test. Sensors can be built in without affecting the tests themselves, for example. Depending on the development stage of the product, various versions of a product can be produced to do the necessary tests. In this phase of development, our customers often only see for the first time what their product will look like in reality. NLR supports its customers with the preparation of a thorough test plan. All the requirements that the product must meet are considered and translated in a representative plan. NLR can perform a wide range of tests. A salt spray test can show how well a product can withstand extensive and prolonged exposure to seawater. Corrosion is a big enemy for all kinds of materials. NLR can perform virtually any environmental test to get a view on how a product withstands all kinds of environmental conditions. An EMC test can show to what extent a product is sensitive to various kinds of radiation. This can be electromagnetic radiation that can disrupt the functioning of the electronics, distort the communication or the reception of the GPS signal. In the design phase, NLR can also assist you in implementing electronic countermeasures for signal disturbance of self-protection systems. But for our customers, the most intimidating test is often the shaker. This involves measuring if a product is resistant to vibrations the product will be exposed to. Endurance tests, in which a component is exposed for a long time to various vibrations, thus simulating the entire lifespan of the product. Also, shock tests can be performed, simulating, for instance, a hard landing. In the end, real-world tests, proving the product complies with the safety, functional, and performance requirements are the most important. Does it really do what it was designed for in a safe way? NLR has even its own restricted airspace and runway where it can perform real-life and full-scale tests with non-certified systems. In this case, if the detect and avoid functionality works as required. If a product has passed all tests successfully, NLR can certify most products as well. For the remainder, NLR reports are internationally highly regarded for their thoroughness and reliability and are widely accepted by other certifying entities as proof of compliance with applicable standards. We are a one-stop shop, and we have more than 100 years of experience in helping our customers from first idea to safe operations in the real world.